Adventures of Harry Potter as he discovers the magical, dangerous, the unpredictable world of Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. He was shortlisted for the 1997 Carnegie Award, winner of the 1997 Smarties Gold Award for 9 to 11 years. So he did really well, basically, and you can see why if you've read it. Jessica, who loves